The MBTA is cracking down on people who don't pay for their parking spots at commuter rail lots. Hundreds of drivers have refused to drop the $4 a day in the boxes, and the Transport Authority admits they hadn't enforced the rule until recently. Now, if you don't pay up, your car will be towed. Since they started towing in November, they've already collected $22,000 in fines.